Recently, the Ebola virus threatened to sweep across the globe. And humanity had a preview of a possible future where millions suffer and die from pandemic diseases. Hospitals are swamped with patients, and the already weak healthcare infrastructure begins to collapse.
You had mothers with sick children, and you'd have somebody come in these spacesuits, not speaking their language, asking them to turn over that child, to be taken miles away to a place where all they've heard is people go there and die.
But how do you fight a microscopic enemy?
We're looking at the parts that build it to understand how it functions, how it operates, and where it is weak.
The battle against Ebola is yielding rapid breakthroughs in how we fight many killer viruses, the ones we know of, and the unknown pathogens that may soon emerge.